Assalamu alaikum. When marrying a widow, remember one thing. She may praise her deceased husband. There's nothing wrong in that. Don't become angry and upset. If you're marrying a widower, he may speak very respectfully and fondly about his late wife. No need to be hurt or to become jealous of a person who's passed on. The Prophet ﷺ used to praise Khadija radiallahu anha way after she passed away. To who? To his wives. And therefore it is human nature. There was nothing wrong that happened there. Somebody was married, their spouse happened to pass away, they miss that person, they were a good person, they're talking about the goodness of that person, it's not wrong. You cannot make a condition with your spouse to say, don't ever speak about the deceased spouse of yours. We're just human beings. It will happen by default. If they were good, you may mention a little bit of their goodness. But yes, don't overdo it, because not all the people are so accepting. Sometimes human nature makes a person a little bit upset too. But my brothers and sisters, remember, because we are human beings, we always should appreciate goodness and good people. So for someone to speak about it fondly is not bad. It's not wrong. May Allah protect us and guide us. Assalamu alaikum.